What's that?
What do you say, Kimbi? What do you say? Oop, no. Come on down.
I gotcha.
All right. Oof. Hard for me to. I really need to get a hands-free thing. Got some or make one. To see. Anywho, it's like treat number three. She's been up. Woohoo! Zyler's coming out a bit, so she'll have someone to play around. Tastes a little cat pee.
Look, it's Zyler! Get him!
Mm-hmm. Do that walking.
I wonder.
No, it probably wouldn't be a good idea to tie him. She gets to say hi to everybody.
Whoop.
Uh-huh. Whew. It's hot in the sun. Find some shade.
Right.
Whew. I don't know why the sun is like 8 times hotter than the shade. There she goes. What are you going to do, Zyler? Oh, okay, yeah. Sissy and Zyler. I wasn't even paying attention to the time. Came out because...
I'm surprised I slept in. Usually I get up about 8.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm breathing a little heavy.
Yeah. Well, she was standing in the sun back there. Kitty, kitty.
Okay, I got
Yep. She's staying right there with the cart.
Uh-oh.
Found something interesting.
Crab apples. Moles.
It's dark in there and bright out here. What the F? This way. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop.
Silly nut. Silly girl. There'd be moles underneath that dar shed. Baby girl.
Mm-hmm.
probably don't like you.
I can actually like your meal or play toy.
Well, I'm tired of the way.
You've got a long way to walk, kiddo.
Get your cat around.
Hornhounds.
Jeez, a moo moo. Meow.
Moo. Moo. You're just gonna lay down for a bit. Probably sit for 40 seconds.
It's people.
Yeah. They didn't do it in mine. They just cut the walls and let it fall on the tag.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got the... Yeah, they did that afterwards.
That's where you were saying they
didn't take it. Yeah. Yeah, I got two or three chips out of the inside porcelain on that, so... It starts rusting. I'm gonna replace it. Pick a direction and go. Out back would be cool, but you wanted to come out front, so. Oh, are we going back in already? Go back in. Well, this new lead is so much nicer. Not nowhere near as much attention on it. Right turns only, or you ended up at a dead end, silly. How come here? Yeah, see? Invisible fridge, maybe? Invisible cheeseburger? Well, you opened the door. No? Alright. Make up my mind. Where do you want to go? Burger King? Wendy's? Don't see McDonald's. Okay. Ooh. Here we go. Well, you're the one going this way. Don't hire me. Ooh.
Yeah, I know. Somebody's in there. Let's get a move on. Sunny! Not so sunny.
I almost think that she, her walkability is much better than a dog's. Oddly enough. Because she stays right there, about right even with me, just a little ahead.
Come on, it's on your feet. Huh?
I'm gonna sit here for a bit.
This way.
It'll miss.
Come in.
Yeah, we missed everybody.
You took your time in Marguerite's apartment
wandering around up front, so.
Your fault, where did they?
Everybody gone. Nobody's out here. Took your sweet time getting ready.
Now you're just waiting for me to walk. Dandelions. Zombie girl. My little Kimbi. Part two.
Mm-hmm.
16 footer. Roam all over the place. Get my knee rest. Be stupid about it. Yeah, I'm gonna have a smoke while she knocks.